What is up, guys? Teddy Graham's in a box, and today we're playing Crypt of the Necrodancer. I haven't heard anything about this game, so kind of curious to find out what it's about. Is this a rhythm game?
Yo, I think it's a rhythm game.
I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Oh, so it has to be on the beat so I can move? That's lit. Oh, I sound like a 17-year-old.
If I'm gonna survive this, I'll have to remember what Uncle Eli taught me.
Oh yeah, Uncle Eli, what'd he teach you?
Every opponent has a predictable pattern, he said. Learn that pattern and you won't suffer so much as a scratch.
Ooh, daggers. Plus down. Did I throw it? Oh shit. Boy, I don't like that at all.
That green guy didn't move at all, and this blue one just moves up and then down, so if I attack him from the side, I'll never get hurt.
Oi! I thought he would... This boy had more than one heart, so now I have to go get this dagger again. Alright, yeah. I think I can get this. Yeah, okay. Ooh, a big sword.
A broadsword. Not as sharp as I'm used to, but I bet it can still take out three enemies in one shot.
Am I supposed to throw it? How do I use it? How am I supposed to use it? Oh, I just walk up against them. Okay. Now I have a shovel. Oh, okay.
Looks like those skeletons put their hands in the air when they're about to jump. If I'm in the way when they move, it's going to hurt.
Hey, I like this.
That trap is mostly harmless, but Eli warned me of deadlier traps to come.
Oh, and it gets darker too. The more you... So it's like an actual dungeon crawler. Alright, so that's probably the tutorial. So am I mining for stuff? Ooh. Do I need a big key? Hey. Can't dig through rock, okay. Help me buy the golden key. Okay. Mars. What does that do? Oh, great. I like this. Ooh, what's that? Oh, coin multiplier lost? Am I really supposed to mine all this, or am I just supposed to find my way through the cave? I think I'm just supposed to find my way through the cave, so. Ooh, is that a door? Or what is that? Ooh, we got a bat now. That got wrecked. Ooh, a crate. Am I supposed to move it somewhere? Oh, that's a fucking dragon. What else am I supposed to do against? What am I supposed to do against that? Visit the lobby. I don't know what that is, but yeah. Oh, it's a co-op game too. How would one spin diamonds? Dragon Lord? Okay. Wait, what? Take me back to the Dragon Lord, because I don't know who this guy is. How am I supposed to kill him? Alright, we don't have time to fight this dragon, so I guess character select and let's go back to old girl. Cadence. Alright, back to zone one, I guess. How do I spin diamonds, though?
Hello.
Okay, how many diamonds? Two? I like that. I don't know what the chest did, but I guess we'll find out. Yo, is it random every time? I'm so bad at this. So what's the objective of the game? Is it just for me to get through? Or is it something deeper than that? Oh shit. I got a golden sword and I didn't read what it said. Obviously I know what it says now. Oh. I like this. Three diamonds, all right. Well, fuck, I couldn't get past the dragon, and I'm supposed to hit it four times? What? Yes, because I didn't get any diamonds. I got one diamond, but that was it. Oh, I lost my sword. Golden bricks. Is this just a store? I guess I need coins. Alright. So that's the store. Store has golden bricks. Okay. Nothing's this way, it doesn't look like. Nope. That's so cool. Who would even think to make a game like this? I don't know what the hell that was over there in that corner. Okay. No idea, but okay. Please give my sword back. Ooh, I have enough for the golden key now. But what do they do? Is it just unlocks different characters or? I like how they're doing his singing too. All right. So apparently it's randomly generated every time you die. Where's that person I need to save? Ah, there you are. Thank you. I don't know who you are. Some guy with a whip. I didn't know I was supposed to do that. Oh, what the fuck? I don't know what happened. I just zoomed into a level. Am I just supposed to last until the song ends? Golden guy, I don't know what he did, but... God damn it. We beat the dragon. Let's go. But I hit this thing on accident and it turned purple. And we don't have a torch. Is that a fucking ghost? Wait, and there's some stairs there. Why couldn't I see them? We're going to return the lobby and buy some stuff with our one coin. And we can't because we need two. Great. Spear, armor, cheese. Hey. Well, no, because I was about to make it a zone too. I guess we gotta jump back in this. Nope, I can't really buy anything. Can I jump on water blocks? Okay, yeah. Ugh. But you got me stuck, though. Great. I got so lucky right there. I easily should have died. Coins? Oh, I got 42 too. Badass. What is that? All right. So it's just. Oh fuck. Automatic freeze? Okay. And a torch. Hey, this music's kind of hitting, though. Hitting. It's down here. Is that the second level? Is it? I can't tell if I beat it or not. Leather armor and a bag and a gold diamond shovel? You see, you only go up and down? Okay. Easy. Ooh, diamond. I didn't know they sparkle like that when you get close to them. But what am I supposed to use those crates for? Is it just to be cover or? I guess it's for cover. Why not? I don't know exact. Oh. What is that black hole there? Did I die? Shit. Damn, and it had 6 hearts. Well, alright guys. This has been Teddy Games in the Box with Crypt of the Necro Dancer. It's a pretty hype game. I would definitely make some more videos on this. I'll probably just even enjoy playing it by itself. So don't forget to bear crunch that like button. Tell me what you guys thought about this video down below in the comment section, and I will see you guys on the interwebs. Peace.